Morning everybody, welcome to a yoga class. We're going to do a movement class where I'm going to move but slowly. So we're going to do static and dynamic stretching, sitting down and just focusing mainly on breathing and just relaxing. So it won't be a particular sequence that I'll be doing. I'm just going to do some movements to stretch and relax. We're going to inhale the right arm up, exhale, turn the head. And then inhale, exhale, turn the head away from the arm that you're lowering. We inhale, we lift the arm, we turn the head. We inhale and we exhale. Other arm, breathing in, lift up. Exhale, turn away. Inhale, lift up, and exhale, and we center, right arm reaching, breathing, inhale, exhale, and then reaching back, reaching forward, and back, forward, and you exhale, and you inhale, exhale. Change, stretch, exhale, inhale, exhale. And again, stretch, and reach back, and recover. Right, now you're going to go forward both arms and pull it in. Reach, open the arms. Close the arms, relax. Reach and back. Reach and in. Reach and in. And reach and up and reach and back. Very good, everybody. Now the legs, feet together, knees apart. We inhale, arms up. You're going to slow down a little bit. We're going to exhale. Open your arms and lean forward. Looking at your feet. Bend your arms, place your hands under your shin, and if you can, relax in the center. We're going to go to the left side first, so let go, reach back. Now lower this arm. Place it under the knee or above, whatever works. We come back down. We place our hands under the shin. Good, everybody. Now breathe in, breathe out. Turn. Arm goes to the back. Keep it in line with the shoulder. Coming back. We center. Now we pull the arms in and we lift up, placing the hands behind us. We push up. We center. We straighten the one leg. Now breathe in, breathe out. Arms next to your head, keep it there. Lean forward. Come back up, breathe in, breathe out. Lower your arms, keep it in line with the shoulders. Lean forward, don't lower your arms, keep it up. Now, lower your hands, place the opposite hand either on your toes or on your shin. Take the other arm away. Now, push back up. Lift your body up. Pull the toes back. Release. Change hands. Place your hand on your hip. Now push the toes down and lift this arm up. Lean over, let go of your toes, place your arms on the inside of the leg. Now walk your arms to the center so you're in between the legs and lie down. Good, everybody, lift yourself up, breathe in, breathe out, turn, face me, bring your leg in, exhale, lean over, then roll over, and the same leg that you stretched out, pull it back. Now put the leg down and lean over, lift your hip up to the ceiling. Coming up, breathe in, breathe out. Change legs. Breathe in, breathe out. Leaning forward. Opposite hand on the toes if you can. Other arm goes back. Now lift your body up and feel the difference in the stretch. Good, everybody. Now bring the arm around, change, hand on the hip. Then arm goes up. And then we center, arms on the inside of the leg. Then walk so that your arms are in between the legs. Keep them bent. Lift your body up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Swing your leg back. Putting the leg down. Lift your hip up. Now breathe in again. Exhale. Center. Legs bent. Breathe in. You're going to exhale. Let me just move a little bit forward. Turn to your left. Lower your arm at the back. Lift your front arm and lift your leg up. Breathe in, come forward. Exhale, roll back, arms to the back. Lifting them up as high as you can. Coming forward. We turn. And we lift. We breathe in. And we exhale. Arms in front, in a hug. Rest your hands on your feet. In a hug, I simply mean keep them bent. Now breathe in. Breathe out. Reach up. Extend, flex, interlock. Now round your backs, but push me out of the way. Reach forward, push. Roll down,
interlock behind
and pull yourself up. Center and sit however is comfortable for you. Breathe in, lift the shoulders up. Breathe out, let the head tilt. Center. Breathe in, shoulders up. Exhale, tilt the other way. Center, everybody, turn your head. Neck people, careful. We're going to lift the arm up. Then as you place your hand gently behind the neck, just look down at your arm, but don't push the head down. Just keep it there. And release. Other way. Lift the arms up. And as you bend your head, bend your neck rather, don't force it, just relax. Let go. Now flex your hands, push down, breathe in, breathe out, turn them around, breathe in, and breathe out. Another deep breath in and breathe out. Have a beautiful day wherever you are. Thank you for joining me. See you soon. Bye-bye.